Hey. I'm due a real short one. Basically, I want to go to bed. I'm very tired. And I want to sleep. But I have to brush my teeth first.
This time, here's what's going through my head. Last time I got down to 100 and whatever, 200 and whatever, I don't remember. Didn't see an increase in, iridium, but some floor on level 40 I saw a bunch. So I think that, you know, this is like version 1.000, I think. They probably have the same odds of iridium showing up at every level of the school of mines, and instead of it increasing as you go deeper. And so because of that, there's no reason to try and go very deep. Now, I may do that again in the future just for fun, but right now I just feel like hitting stuff with my pickaxe. And maybe I'll find some radio. fight the monsters. That's why I'm not bringing my bombs. I don't know if I mentioned this before, but zombies can actually be killed. You just gotta squish them down to their, or mummies, you gotta squish them down to their squishy state like that. Thank you. just like to check. Also, because slimes have a chance of dropping iridium, I think I'm going to start fighting them as I see them. Hard switching buttons.
pushed E, I meant to, like, do this so I could get her with the bomb, but I hadn't done that in a while, so I guess I screwed up. Thank you.
got 10 seconds left. Well, 76 is impressive. But... that's a pretty good amount of money. It's impressive, but... at iridium, but I got zero iridium. Kind of let down. Just sell some garbage. Let's go to sleep. Good night. I'm gonna go brush my teeth.